I asked my service overseer, what good can I accomplish here? He said, son, you sit down right here, and I'll try to make this perfectly clear. There's so many things that you cannot do, I'm gonna enumerate them to you, and hopefully when my song is through, you'll understand what you can do. Part the water so you can walk across on the ground that's dry. You can't make a sheepskin dry while the ground is covered in dew. And you can't wander 40 years without wearing out your shoes. Nope. None of the above. You can't perform any of these miracles, my friend. The Bible clearly states that all the gifts are going to end. Yeah, the scriptures say the gifts will cease, and I know that is true. But I got a little secret that I'm going to share with you. Many gifts have come and gone, but there still remains one. Gift is free to you and me. We can speak in tongues. Yeah! Speak in tongues. What I'm talking about. Now, I don't mean like the Tower of Babel built by old Nimrod. No, this gift is just for those whose feet are with the good news shod. And I'm not talking tongues of fire like back in 33. No, these are more like tongues of sterno. It takes work, you see. Speaking in tongues, hope y'all understand that this song is, well, sort of tongue in cheek. There's no need to be nervous, no reason to be shy. We can all speak in tongues if we just give it a try. It's called JW language. Yeah, that's the app we use. There's a thousand different languages from which we all can choose. Let me name a couple. Well, there's Chinese, Japanese, Vietnamese, Bengalese, and Portuguese, and even Taiwanese. There's Hindi, Gujarati, Tamil, and Telugu, Bengali, and Somali, and Malayalam too. There's Myanmar, Malaysian, Malay, and Indonesian, Dutch, and Finnish, and Swedish, Icelandic, and Norwegian. There's Tibetan, and let's not forget Romanian, Ukrainian, Albanian, Lithuanian. And if you say shrimp on the Barbie, well, now you're talking Australian.
Oh, yeah. That was very good.
Okay, tired.
Yeah. I might learn sign language now. Those are all good options. So, have you guys heard of